It's honestly all I've ever known. It's an escape from my responsibilities, an escape from expectations, an escape from my childhood. It makes me feel I'm able to be on my own, to make my own decisions, to make my own mistakes without knowing that severe consequences await me. This gives you that. It gives you a way out, even from the inevitable events. Those events can be small, however, like going out of school. I don't like being home that much anyway. But two little pieces of plastic and wire allow me to cancel out everything and have my own thoughts, my own emotions, and no one else's. It aids my sleep, too. Sleep is also my go-to escape. It's so easy to sleep my problems away. You just rest your eyes for however many hours you end up sleeping and you get a break. A rest from everything that may be wrong in your life. It doesn't fix everything in the long run, but it does give you a break. It's a temporary fix. The thing is, not everything can be fixed with a little sleepy music. Because you know, you try and you try and you try, but nothing big or significant in any way comes out of it. But it's a temporary fix, right? It's amazing though, how true seemingly insignificant things can make someone feel, sometimes when they're even struggling to feel anything or hide away from it until it inevitably goes away. Escaping from it all is probably not the best course of action, but it's what many of us do. Hiding in dreams, hiding away from reality, where no one can find you, not even yourself.